When you go to local market to buy product, you will find the salesperson calling you out to check his collection. This salesperson is following push strategy. Whereas if you walk around mall, look at a beautiful dress displayed and decide to check out its price and fitting, you are trapped by pull strategy. In short, a push strategy is to push a product to a customer, while a pull strategy pulls customer towards the product. From push to pull pattern business model focuses on customer is king paradigm, making it central to all decisions within enterprise, be they related to research, innovation, new product development, production, logistics or distribution. Let's take some example from push to pull pattern business model. Zara, a fast fashion player, rapidly offers new collection by employing designer and fashion observers worldwide. The role of fashion observer is to ensure recognition of fashion trend and development, which are then incorporated by designer for new collection. The new collection are designed quickly and manufactured in-house and swiftly transferred to Zara's shops and online store. Zara's shop window serves as an advertising space by which it attracts bypasser to its store. By rapidly offering new collection, Zara is able to pull its customer to its store and website. Gilbert, a Swiss sanitization company, relied on demand from wholesaler and hardware store. However, in 2000, it recognized that its customers are not hardware store, wholesaler or end user of sanitation system, but the decision maker in construction industry, the architect, builder and plumber. Thereby, it reduced its dependency on intermediaries. Gilbert achieved this true shift in perspective. Instead of pushing product to hardware stores, its product are now being pulled by target group of qualified customer. Dell offers personalized computer through its direct selling channel. Dell applied push-to-pull strategy. Dell predefined which part of computer can be configured individually and then pushes predetermined option or configuration of the product to the customer. The customer then pulls by choosing one of those options, and then a customized order is then pulled through the supply chain system. To implement from push to pull business model successfully, it is imperative to examine carefully each step of value chain and to establish the optimal points at which to integrate and interface with customer in order to attract them to company's offering. Friends, share your views in comment section below. Where have you noticed application of this pattern or any variant of this pattern? Looking forward to your views.